chance. Roger able to make the save. Still no whistle. And finally, the play is blown down. And now some extracurricular activity.
Frustration.
And finally, the play is blown down. And now some extracurricular activity.
Frustration. And this one started with a shot block, too, Kenny.
It's blown down, and now some extracurricular activity.
Frustration. And this one started with a shot block, too, Kenny, before Noratu actually had to make a save.
It was Michelle Carvin.
Frustration.
And finally, the play is blown down, and now some extracurricular activity.
Frustration. And this one started with a shot block, too, Kenny, before Noratu actually had to make a save.
It was Michelle Carvin, and I believe number 21 in white, comes down. She blocks it with the inside of her skate. There are shots. That's a great pass up to Augusta. Very dangerous player. Head up, looking for passes. That block right there, number 21, Michelle Carvin, and then sticks up, hands up. Still no whistle because that right there on the inside of her skate, Michelle Carvin saves that initial shot. But you can see down right there, this puck is still loose. That's why there was no whistle. Then the whistle eventually because of all the extracurricular activity.
And who is the Canadian player right in the middle of four fins? Melanie Daou. We talked about it 2 days ago. She was involved.
Activity.
And who is the Canadian player right in the middle of four fins? Melanie Daou. We talked about it 2 days ago. She was involved in the incident with Malik Lamoureux of Team USA back in December.
There were several of them involved on December 20th in Grand Forks, but you're absolutely right.